Another bottle.
Meet Sandra Cifuentes.
Right, well done.
Well, I'm from Colombia. My husband and I met in New York, and when we had children, got married, wanted to look for a change. So we said, well, let's just find something else on the map. We knew nobody here, and we said, and see.
But Sandra wasn't alone in North Carolina for long.
I was living in Colombia, South America for a year. That's where I met my wife. We ended up in North Carolina because my sister was living here. And we just kind of want to be a near family.
Which made life even better for their four-year-old daughters, Shia and Victoria.
Sister, I'm still wearing my dress because I know it's your birthday.
Not only do the girls play together, they now learn together too. When COVID hit, the families were forced to change plans.
I was concerned because I was very excited about preschool. She was very excited about preschool. And all the schools shut down.
Make friends with the bugs or build a wall around your house.
That's when Mauricio found Waterford Upstart, the at-home early education program that costs nothing for families.
My brother, you know, said, hey, there's this thing going on, you want to check it out? And I said, yeah, for sure.
We had signed her up to go to school, to go to a pre-K. And that was really tough. As you know, in North Carolina, we don't have universal pre-K and that sort of thing. And then when that fell, Upstart, you know, Waterford, they came through, and I couldn't be happier.
Wow, I would swim in a puddle.
These parents are happy not just for the program, but for the progress.
Letters, yes, phonics, sounds, ending sounds, beginning sounds, consonants, vowels, I mean, just everything. Like, I don't know, like I want to skip her grade or something. But she's really good. She's doing really well.
The children use Waterford Upstart 15 minutes a day, 5 days a week, and the program adapts to their personal level of learning.
The adaptability helps with keeping the child engaged, with challenging the child, just keeping them learning and progressing. So that was wonderful to me because I didn't have to worry about, okay, we're over this, what do I do next? So the program just naturally does that for you.
That is my pretty hat.
Sandra and Mauricio also use offline resources provided to them by their family coach to help them continue engaging with their children throughout the day. Despite COVID, these girls are ready for kindergarten and reading.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Their parents say it's all thanks to having Waterford Upstart.
That just changed everything for me. But in such a good way, in such a good way.
Get your child prepared for kindergarten today by visiting waterford.org.
Very good.